Morning, everybody. Today is March 3rd and it is currently 7 in the morning. I've just woken up because today I am participating in the Hadlota Harbor, which is an 11 kilometer race that happens in Timaru here every year. And since I've been here, I've been training for it. Before I came here, I knew that I was going to try and participate in it, and I'm really excited to run today. I ate pasta the night before. That's always a really good thing to do if you're a runner or if you're running the next day in a big race like this. I have been having a little bit of trouble with my right shin. I think I have a shin splint in it, so last night I had to go to the warehouse, which is like a Walmart here, and get a little shin compression sock. So I'm going to be wearing that on my leg today. I'm going to do a couple of things to prepare for my race, like breakfast, drink lots of water, probably have a coffee. But yeah, so I'm excited, and let's see what today brings. I'm going to bring you along with me today. This is my first time running in this race, so I have no idea what to expect. I do know what the route is, but yeah, let's go ahead and start getting ready for the day. Things on the bed that I'm going to put on later, but right at the moment I like to straighten my hair and put it into a ponytail so that it's more manageable, and I just like having a straighter ponytail when I run just so it's not swinging around everywhere and just looking kind of messy. So I'm going to go ahead and do that, and then I'll explain all the other stuff that I use when I go for a run or I'm in a race. So. Trick to keep your hat in place is to take the bobby pins and hopefully you can see that. There, okay. Okay, so I'm just going to quickly explain some of the other things that I use when I run. These are all my preference. Some of them are things you need to wear when you run, like deodorant. And if it's a sunny day, I use chapstick. This one has like SPF 15 in it, which will come in handy today. For the race, they gave us a race band that was part of signing up. So it was $10 to race today. And you get this little blue band that you have to put around your wrist. And it has a little number on it. And that's me. I'm just a number in this race. I'm not by name. I have this. This is, it looks like a deodorant stick, and you just put it, anywhere, like, on your legs if they chafe, if it's a hot day, and that really helps because I've experienced that before and it's really, really painful. So, if anybody is looking for stuff that works really well, this stuff is really good. Anti-chafe moisturizing foam, it's very, very helpful. I also use a Fitbit. track my kilometage, my heart rate, things like that. It's my Fitbit Versa, and it works really well. I love it. I've had it for probably 8 months now, and I use it every time I go for a run. It's very, very helpful, so I love that, and I use that. And wireless headphones, very, very handy. Instead of having a cord swinging back and forth, I use these, and they work wonders. So, yeah, and they've got really good sound on them as well. Another thing I'm using today for my running is a compression sleeve for my right leg. I'm having a little bit of trouble with a shin splint problem at the moment, but I still really, really want to run today. So I looked it up, and this is the best thing to put on your leg when you're having trouble. So we'll see how it works today. I've never used it. I just bought it last night. So yeah, hopefully this does something for me today. And the last thing I use is just a little sleeve to put my phone in because I listen to music. So that also is very handy. And I just figured out something the other day, and this could be me just being me, but for the longest time I couldn't figure out why it would slip off of my arm, and I realized that there's two settings, A and B. And I was using B, but I should have been using A. So thin arm, so yeah. But anyway, people probably knew that and I just didn't. But you know, it's okay, it's all good. So I use that as well. So, and the other thing, very, very important, is running shoes. These are just Asics. They have that supportive thing here in the middle, which helps. And they're pretty comfy. I've had them for probably almost a year, and they've carried me a long way. So hopefully they carry me some more today. So, I believe I'm pretty much almost ready. I'm also going to bring a sweater today with me, just because it's a little bit chilly, and we're just going to walk across the park here in a couple of minutes. It's around, I'd say, 8 o'clock, and I have to be over there before 8:30 to catch a bus to go to Hadlow. It's a free bus that they're servicing for us so that we can get up there and start warming up and then head off for the race. So I will update you guys more when we're walking across the park.
It's around 11:50 right now in the afternoon, and I believe I came 8th woman across the line. Went really well. The competition was good. The track was good, and I feel good about it. So it was a great day. It wasn't that hot or anything. It was a nice day. So now we're just going to the Pack and Save to get some fixings for some hamburgers for lunch. And yeah, I don't know what else the rest of the day is going to be, but I'm sure we'll find out. Lunch. We had hamburgers, and so now we're just gonna be driving to a place called Ackland Falls, I believe, and we've never been there before, so it'll be a cool little experience. And yeah, I'll definitely get some of the action that we catch there, so stay tuned, everybody. So we've just driven from Timaru, which took about 45 minutes, and we've made it to Ackland Falls, and we're gonna go see some waterfalls. So you can hear some birds in the background, possibly, and I think those are bellbirds. That's so cool. My legs are definitely feeling this, especially after running this morning. Oh my goodness. Nobody told me this was gonna be a hike. I can hear the falls in the background somewhere, so hopefully we're getting close. Oh wow. That's so pretty. So it's around 5:12 right now. We just got back from the Ackland Falls, and I think we're gonna get Domino's pizza for supper. I know I'm not super healthy, but we're on vacation, so it's all right. But yeah, the Ackland Falls were beautiful. I got nice footage of that, so I'll insert that in the video. And yeah, it turned out to be an absolutely gorgeous day. It's super nice. It's probably like 21, 22 degrees. So at 7 o'clock tonight, there is a show that we've all been watching here. It's called Married at First Sight, and it's quite a dramatic show, but it's super good, and because it's just so bad. So we watched that at 7 o'clock, so that's in 15 minutes, and yeah, just drinking some tea. Domino's was good. We had churros, pepperoni pizza, Hawaiian pizza, and garlic bread, so it was really yummy. So right now it's around 9 o'clock. I've just had a shower. Tonight's episode of Married at First Sight was crazy dramatic. I'm ready to just lay in bed and watch some Netflix. Right now I'm into Suits, so I'm going to watch a couple episodes of that. I just want to thank you guys so much for coming along with me throughout my day today. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, give it a like. And if you're not subscribed to my channel, give it a subscribe, and stay tuned for more videos. Hopefully I'm going to post a couple more in the time that I'm here. I've got 2 weeks left here, so I'm going to try and make the most of it. So yeah, thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!